A magnitude 9.1 earthquake on the eastern section of Japan in 2011 caused massive damage to the country. But perhaps one of the most lingering reminders of this tragedy is the Fukushima nuclear power plant, which was not spared as tsunami swept through it. The meltdown of three of its reactors had to be cooled using water. More than 12 years since, the cooling continues, and the volume of water used for this has reached 1.3 million tons, or equivalent to 500 Olympic-sized swimming pools. Now, space to hold contaminated water is running out. This is why, after undergoing treatment to remove most of the radioactive chemicals present, Japan has begun disposal of the wastewater into the Pacific Ocean, a move that's receiving backlash from neighboring countries. In South Korea, students stormed the Japanese embassy to protest Japan's action, its prime minister calling for transparency from Tokyo.
Our government hopes and urges the Japanese government to continue to transparently and responsibly disclose information throughout the process of discharge that will continue for the next 30 years.
Beijing also denouncing the move as selfish and irresponsible. The Foreign Affairs Department of the Philippines says they will continue to monitor the issue using data and science, but other groups are not as keen. Fisherfolk group Pamalakaya says the disposal of treated wastewater will inevitably reach Philippine waters and affect those who rely on it for livelihood.
Tiyak po na apektado po yung ating karagatang Pasipiko, lalong-lalo na po sa panahon po ng amihan. Ang pinaka-vulnerable po na maapektuhan ay ang Philippine rice, na kung saan na mayroon po itong 13 million na hektareng dito po ay nagtataglay ano, ng napaka ng iba't ibang klase ng yaman ng ating karagatan.
Ang una pong maapektuhan dyan, hindi yung northern part ng ating kapuluan, yung bahagi ng Cagayan. Nababahala po kami na posibleng magkaroon ng epekto yan doon sa ating mga marine animals.
A scientist who worked in Japan and studied the events in Fukushima says the water that will be released will have negligible effects, but he admits exposure to extremely high levels of radioactive chemicals will have irreversible effects.
Pag na-expose ka ng malakas na radiation, it could damage the DNA and of course it could damage the it could affect the function of the cells. Pero nga dito, based on this on their analysis, talagang this is very very much lower than the critical level.
At least one expert calls for regular testing of seawater in the Philippines to monitor potential risks, and he hopes Japan can extend assistance since the needed equipment is expensive.
Yung nirelease na tubig nila, tinest na po yan ang International Atomic Energy Agency. Mm-mm. Kasi nalinis na po yan. May tinatawag silang ALPS system to clean up, no? Nakita ko po yung ano, yung tubig before cleaning up, parang kape, parang dilute coffee.
Okay.
Brown yung kulay.
The disposal of 1.3 million tons of treated wastewater will be spread out in a span of 30 years.
Ang ilalabas naman na tubig, yung volume nito versus yung volume mismo ng dagat sa Japan at sa Pacific Ocean ay napakalaki na madadelete ito.
Experts say while Japan and other agencies have assured the safety of the wastewater being disposed in the world's biggest ocean, scientists should continue to monitor and assess the activity to ensure the safety of marine resources and the people who consume them. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.